one of my first recommendations in 1975 was the creation of a WBC World Medical Advisory Board. Thanks to that extraordinary group of philanthropic people is that the WBC has changed the sport of boxing as nobody ever whatsoever in the history of the sport ever did before.